Okay, number 7, which expression is equivalent to the cube root of 8 to the 5th power? So this is the cube root of 8 to the 5th power, same as the cube root of 8 to the 5th power. So this is in turn as 8 to the 1/3 times 5, but 8 is 2 to the 3rd power times 1/3 times 5, so 1/3 they cancel out. This is 2 to the 5th power, so the answer is C.